You know, it may sound cliche, but we really are all in this together.
I'm just here to encourage you to be kind, love one another, and always remember, we here at WNKY stand with you.
We know things are crazy, but we want you to know that we are with you.
WNKY is continuing to bring you all the information you need, and we're doing our best to support our local community.
But it's also very important to treat yourself to some mental health days or to enjoy a nice sunny day like this.
It's important for us to stay positive and focus on the things that we do have, like this wonderful technology that still allows us to stay connected with each other.
So always make sure that you're checking on your loved ones via video chat or text, whatever you have available at the moment.
Please look out for one another. Look at those around you that may be in need that really could use your help.
There is hope where there is love. And let me tell you, there's so much love here in South Central Kentucky.
Be kind. Help one another out, and remember that we are all in this together.
I just want to encourage everybody else to stay home, stay safe.
For every one of us that stays healthy, we help the person next to us have a better chance of not catching the coronavirus.
And on nights where we unfortunately hear about Kentuckians losing their lives due to the coronavirus, light up your homes green.
We know times are tough right now. We're all scared, but we stand with you, South Central Kentucky.
Because local matters.